fire breather. Applicant detected. Ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Dismissal. Examination briefing. Holotape issued. Use of deadly force is authorized against infected personnel. Bleeding on equipment is not encouraged.
final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, fire breather lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little.
Red light is on, so it's recording. This is Maxine Ballard, squad leader of the Scorch Slayers. We're making this recording to document our descent into the Belching Betty mine for the final exam.
Well, say which exam.
Oh, right. For the fire breather's final exam, we're supposed to head inside, find the emergency beacon, and watch out for Scorch.
Piece of cake. I don't know. But so easy, why hasn't anyone else completed the exam?
Because they weren't us. We've been hunting Scorched at the farms for days. How much harder could the ones in the mines be? Grow a little backbone.
Come on, guys. Let's stick together on this. All right, shut up. Okay, Scorched Slayers. It's time to lock and load. Let's get the job done.
Parker, Tim and Andrew are both dead. Now what the hell are we supposed to do?
Shut up, Sai. She's recording. Entry 2. We've lost Timothy Wolf and Andrew Rhodes to a swarm of Scorched. And the rest of us barely made it past them alive. I'm beginning to think Melody Larkin may have underestimated the difficulty of this exam.
You're damn right she did. This is suicide. Well, the hell with this. I'm going back.
No, you're not. You're sticking with us.
Why? So we can get picked off one by one until we're all dead? No way, not me.
You know what, Sai? You've been acting like a coward ever since we started tackling the Scorch at the farms. And now, Tim and Andrew are dead because of you.
What the hell are you talking about?
I saw him, Max. When those Scorch pushed through the tunnels, they came at us from all sides. Tim and Andrew were holding, and they told Sai to watch the back, but he didn't. He ran away and left their rear flank wide open. That's what took them down.
Bullshit! She's lying, Max!
I'll fucking knock it off! Sylvester, if you want to go, go, but you're going back alone, and I guarantee we didn't clear everything behind us.
Even if you make it, mark my words, you'll never be part of this squad again.
Fine. To hell with both of you! I'm out of here!
You're seriously letting him go?
Yeah, Rita. We're better off without him.
Thank you.
Sylvester left the team some time ago. We heard his screams echoing through the mines only minutes after he left. Rita and I are all that's left. Despite the odds, we've somehow made it to the beacon.
What's supposed to happen when we activate that beacon?
I don't know. I suppose we'll get Melody Larkin's next instruction about how to get out of here.
Well, there's no reason for us to stand here and wait. Push the damn thing. Oh my god.
Applicant test successful. Return to surface for examination completion. Examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing orientation holotape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration. please present yourself to the captain on duty.